When I was a little baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle.